been fun, you all.
Looks like the end of the road for you guys.
Bon voyage.
Thank you.
Enjoy the journey.
Well, you know, that part through the forest is not the most fun place to shoot pictures. Kersey Lake here is the first place where it really starts getting some good scenery.
Yeah.
This is the old swimming spot. Always brings back fond memories.
Okay, this is called Nymph Lake. That right there is Dewey Peak.
What are those toe socks? Just toe socks.
Yeah.
But mine are called what? Ninjas or something like that?
Day number two.
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay. It is a little shallow. Rolling?
Yeah.
Did you end up getting?
Probably 15.
What?
He's done.
15.
This bishop here.
Okay.
Well, yeah. Several per person.
Kill it because there's a bomb there.
Right.
Kill it because there's a rock there.
That rock is hot.
Yeah. Thanks.
Yes, it is. No. You go through a little bit of snow, and this is what greets you in the valley below. And to make sure we fully utilize this technique, we are currently filling our water bottle.
We had to go through it to try to see if we could find it.
Oh,
Thursday morning, we're here in paradise, and beautiful sunny day.
Well, I know you're gonna climb, I'm gonna have to go around.
To have one more 360 video of this beautiful place.
then the real switchbacks start.
Yep.
Those are the switchbacks I was thinking of.
Welcome to civilization.
What is this? What are these strange rocks?